Thank you. Thank you very much. The Venuti Rhythm Band is now pleased to present an honored guest. His name is Joe Venuti, and he plays the violin. Among the people that Joe Venuti has worked with in his career, to name only a few, are Benny Goodman, the Dorsey Brothers, Big Spiderbeck, Frank Trombauer, Eddie Lang, and now the New Deal Rhythm Band. It's obvious after long last, Joe's career is finally getting off the ground. In fact, I think he's been around almost as long as the Supremes. In fact, the first band Joe appeared with was Ponce de Leon and the Rhythm Explorers. And I'm told that Joe's violin was donated by the Emperor Nero for this evening. Now, one of the highlights in Joe's career was being named in 1936 to the Downbeat All-Time Swing Band. As a technician, Joe has pioneered in the use of repeats to correct the mistakes he makes the first time through the music. And without further ado, it is a great pleasure and an honor to introduce to you this evening, appearing with the New Deal Rhythm Band, the world's greatest jazz violinist, Mr. Joe Venuti.
Today the kids call it shake it, break it, and hang it on the wall.
Thank you.